What's up, everyone? Bridget from Riverside here, and I'm going to show you how to use Riverside's Android app to record anything from podcasts to webinars simply using your phone. By using your phone's high-quality camera, you can boost the look of your video from this, recorded using a webcam, to this, recorded using an Android. Once you've downloaded and opened the Riverside app, you can join the show. From there, you'll have the option to scan a QR code, which you will find if the host of the show has sent an invite email through Riverside, or you can copy and paste the guest link that you receive from the host. Once you've entered the studio, write your name and enter the studio's green room, where you can check your camera view, toggle your mic and camera on and off, decide if you want to use your phone's front camera or back camera. For better video quality, we recommend using the back camera. And you can also decide if you'd like to record vertically or horizontally. Once you're set up the way that you would like to be, head on into the studio by clicking Next. Depending on the host's settings, you may enter the studio right away, or you may have to wait for them to accept you in. Just like using Riverside on the web, Riverside will start uploading the recording as soon as it starts. At the end of the recording, you want to leave the app open until your upload is complete. You can leave the app running in the background and the upload will continue, but it will take much longer. That's it. With Riverside, you and your guests don't need access to a computer to have high-quality audio and video recordings. You can do it straight from your phone. And if you're an iPhone user, we have an app for you too. Head over to our channel and check out our tutorial specifically for iPhone users. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks on how you can use Riverside both on the web and on your phone for all things podcasting and beyond.